Is Strem on? Strem is on! Oh my god! I'm not gonna bother like tweeting that or anything like that with this. Because we're just gonna piss Master a bit and maybe some K2. And I'll probably leave the Nier till later. Although if we do swap to Nier before I go to work later, then I will tweet and like shit. How will you know? Oh, do you mean for Nier? I will when I do Nier. When I do Nier, I will. If that's what you mean. I'll put it in Discord and all that. Get the game up. Boo. Hey. Yeah, if you're on route for Nier, Zach, I will for that. I'll be, you know, tweeting and Discording. But for Ross, I'm not gonna. And if I swap to K2 for a bit after, I'll wee bit of this, and I probably won't do it for that either. But for Nier, as I said, the main thing we're doing. I was fucking up. best Nier speedrunner NA. Hi, best Nier speed. Best Nier speedrunner NA. I keep wanting to say it in like a different order. Best speedrunner Nier NA. Nier best speedrunner NA. All the things. Oh, that's a nice song. It's Tycho. Hey, what's the PB? Would that work record for you? Oh, that sucks, man. Yo, recording, you have to stream it. Stream it to stream the world record happening. You can do it. Easy. Let's just warm up with something. Redonka Donka. I love how it says one day and that one's done, that one's done, that one's done. I don't know what this one's like. How you guys doing? Speedrun offs, nice. Off speedruns, best speedruns, confirm. It's gonna be funky business. This was a bad idea. Right now, this is a bad idea to start with it. Quick, have you watched the most recent episode of Dragon Ball yet? No, don't do that. Not best off speedrunning any though. Not yet, not yet. You can be your best off speedrunning any. It can happen. Just gotta stream off 10 hours a day. Quick, darn it. Double time night call. That's the best. Double time night call. So good. You've been watching motorcycle crash compilations? We've all been there. We've all been there. Yeah. You have the occasional moments where you just like check out some crash. Not just motorcycle though, some other ones pretty good as well. And then we like the just compilations of crash ones. You get the like road bike ones, the motocross, the cycling, the quad bikes, and people do some of that, chuck it all in one. It's a beautiful time. Yeah, that doesn't. You watch a lot of crashes. Now I want a motorbike. Really, this one should just be in there. But, well, actually it shouldn't, it's not a 5-star. I thought it meant, like, I got near the end, but it's because it's 4.9. I don't know why I'm warming up with like things that I can't do even when I'm warmed up. I want a motorcycle. Motorbike's good. Motorbike's cool. You could just get like a 125 to start with. By vehicle, well, a motorcycle is a vehicle, but I'd assume a motorcycle comes under a vehicle. At least a road vehicle, so like, yeah. I'm assuming you need just a car. Cars for two. I mean, you can get small cars though. Is ear cancer? Yeah, but it's somewhere to start. Like, you know, someone that's never ridden a bike before is not going to start anything higher than that. Hey, a two-stroke 125 motocross bike is the most beautiful sound in the world. Don't ever hear two strokes anymore though. Not often. Sometimes there's this one bloke in an American motocross thing, the biggest like competition for motocross on earth, the AMA. And there's one bloke that rides a two stroke. It's really called here because you never really hear two strokes anymore. Looking around for a starter bike. Nice. Very well. Actually, no, this won't be a good one. Start up. Oh. Just getting nice moves. Nice moves is like my start folder. There's a good mix of stuff in this one. Also, let me know if the music needs to go up or anything, or damn. Should be good, but you never know. Bum, 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 bum. I don't know this fella. Oh, fuck. You can still hear me shit. We can't have that. I don't know why it's had it on. I think we might have had it on this anyway. I think it was full. It doesn't look any different than OBS. Let's do this one. I need the right one. Bike vehicles in general. My recommendations for a bike? Well, I'd say like a good starting bike is like a 125. Any 125. Yeah, I mean even if, well, I think a 125 is better than a 50. 50 is the popular, when people are like 17, 16, well, okay, 16. When you can first get a road bike here, you generally get a really shitty 50cc moped is what people go for, and that's just like shoot me in the head please. But you can get some alright like 125 bikes that are good for like as a first bike for like a year or something to get used to. You wouldn't want to go any higher than that. Hey, I said play Brain Power. I don't even think I have a Brain Power. Maybe I do. Well, that's nice. Got Brain Power for a starter. There's a ranked one, but there are. I know there are non-ranked. There's more than that. I must have still have them. Get a Grom? What the fuck is a Grom? Grom. Oh, bollock and a bear. It's because I'm in. Oh, no, it's not. Haven't I? What? Okay, I guess I don't have any brain power. Let me see this coach. You're like, alright, so if that's cool. I want at least one brain power. That's why I had some brain power though. Okay. Short version. And I'll grab it as well. There's definitely more than that. As all. Or not. License on 250cc. First bike you rode when you got it. FRZ600 of your father. I mean, I'm sure you'd be fine. I just mean it's just easier for a lot of people to start on 125. Just because you know what you're going wrong with that. You could start on anything. technically. I mean, it's not like, you just gotta get used to it and you'd be fine. I just feel like a 1-5 for most people I've known that have started on bikes, the first one they tend to get is like a, well, it tends to be a 50. For anyone that's not like, that doesn't want to kill themselves from having to hear that shitty thing, at least a 1-5 is a bit nicer. Where's Doggo? Where is Doggo? Richie, where are you? He went downstairs. I have the stairs open right now, so he's been sort of going up and down. Along with Harry. Harry might pop up and say hello at some point as well. It's a long one. No. 50 seconds? This is short version. The other one's 50 seconds. I think the other one's short though. Where's the song? Yeah, I don't know. I haven't actually heard this in so long. It's such a long time since I've heard this fucking song. I think the last time I heard it was in my Cherno streams. This is the last time I heard it. There's definitely, I know there's more brain, that's gonna drive me insane though. Unless they've got rid of them? There were definitely more brain power maps. There was actually one that was like the full lamp song. It was actually pretty good. It wasn't too bad. It was quite hard, from what I remember. Oh, bollock. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. A Ninja 650 or a CBR 600. Yeah, probably not the best thing to start on. There's actually, I have a Ninja downstairs. I think it's 600cc. It's an old one. Me and my dad bought it years ago when I was like 15. And we're like, oh, we're gonna fix this. No, it doesn't work. I can't remember what's wrong with it. There's a few bits that we were gonna fix up years ago. Just never got around to it. So it's been in the garage for fucking years. Yeah, it must have been my 15-14. Is it qualified? It's qualified. Let's try this with double. Probably be too fucked. But we can try it. We can try it. You're about to kill you on. If it's your first. Super fun to ride. Yeah, I think that would be a bit brutal as a first bike. What is a Grom? I've ever heard of a Grom. Damn, I'm not like super in touch with like road bikes. But I know you're obvious, like, you know, Ninjas and like CBRs and like. My favorite road bike, if I was gonna get a road bike, would be like a GSXR. I like that. And that's one of the few that I've actually been on before. It's small and slow. I gotta look at what a Grom is. Is that a moped? Oh, it's a Honda? Sounds fucking weird. But maybe he does load up. Oh. doesn't look as bad as what I was expecting. I guess that wouldn't be. That looks like the sort of thing. It would be like a good starter bite. What is it? Is that 50 or like a 125 or something? Take off double time. Oh, actually, I only saw in Star Wars. This one's cool. I like this one. I haven't played this in a little one. It's a cool one though. It's something like that. You can't go at proper speed anywhere anyway. I mean, you can't really hear too much. I mean, on the motorway people do, but that's about it. Not really supposed to though. In terms of everywhere else, you're going like 20, 30 miles per hour around places. Oh, okay, hands, come on. I think we've worn down our hands. You wanna not? Well, I don't know, the other bit's kind of, I was clenching a bit. Then the easy part where I'm like, oh, I can chill now. Fucking miss. Oh, quick, I done another two summons on the Gogeta thing and got fuck all. I didn't even get one SSR. But I don't probably be doing any more on it now. That was like the last sort of Dragon Sons I could have got without putting real money in. Right now I'm just gonna try and build up my Dragon Stones for the Elder Kai's. Oh quick, did your brother try any of the like summon seat go to or anything? Cause I know you said you didn't get anything. Did your brother get anything? If he didn't? This is such fun, man. Where are you going this way, Ronnie? Why waste your time? This is a fun song, right? It's fun to waste time. Thank you. One Shaman Banner got one SSRs. You didn't have, so that's good. Oh no. Is this ranked now and it was just linesman before? I guess it's ranked now. No, it's what? Okay, I guess it's on the verge of getting ranked or something. Cause I gave, I'm pretty sure I came through this one. He didn't, oh, he didn't get anything amazing. What card did you get from the Shaman Banner? H2R somewhere? What's a H2R? I like some music as well, but this, I actually don't mind it. Oh, that's why I mean, like, all the specific bikes, especially when it comes to, like, super bikes and road bikes and shit. And even motorbikes now, I'm probably, well, the fuck me, 47 again. That does look nice, though. Ooh. That's very cool. Thanks, badass. Got money now. The physical Super Saiyan God Goku. Now I think that. I dove on the other agility Goku. I did that this morning. And I was working on getting the medals for the new, with the intelligence Vegeta that I got. So I only just got him. I still need more medals for him. And I was getting some for my physical Goku Black. That event with Super Saiyan 4 Goku, that Goku Black event is like the easiest thing in the world. I mean, all of them are pretty easy with the two Super Saiyan 4s. Like, mainly Vegeta, he seems more useful in most bits, but the odd ones, where there's either a really good strength or physical, then Goku kicks off. Dokkan's your old school Kaioken? Is that, wait, is that the 10 times Kaioken one? Is that the one you're on? Yeah, I don't think I can do this 5 stuff. Fucking bars. Kaioken? You have a list of follow chance that says I'm offline. Wait, you alright? My chat still, like, this morning when I opened up my dashboard, my chat was still doing the weird spinny thing with chat. I don't know why Twitch has been so far from me this time. As a matter of any art. I haven't. Oh! Is that? It's not the one that turns into the angel one. This is kind of a new one though, isn't it? Wait, is this an old one? I'm guessing it's not one. You just saw that new angel one. This might be good. Turns into a super jelly. I need more super jelly. Wow, my super jelly seems pretty good. Oh, that was your first ever SSR? Maybe I haven't seen it much. Old S card? Okay. Yeah, I don't think that's definitely well. Blah 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 blah. That's pretty sweet. Yeah, just trying to, right now all I'm doing Dokkan is trying to Dokkan, like just sort of fill in the gaps. Actually, for some reason listening to that John Cena thing there's made me want to play a Mimi song. And I got the best Mimi ranked man. At least I guess it's kind of Mimi. I think there's like Mimi stuff in. Poke, thank you a ton for the auto host. Twitch is spamming me up saying Poke fucking auto hosted. It's just taking up a load of my screen. What the fuck? Twitch, you alright? I think Twitch sent the shit for it. Is the oldest card you have on your list? Damn. I should have a look at that. I wonder what the oldest card on my list was. I don't remember what the first card I ever got was. Or like the first SSR. just say Poindexter? Poindexter! Zach, thank you so much for us. Great song, you loving us? 10 out of 10, and it's a long one as well, so enjoy. It's a short one. This is a long boy song. Don't know how the shit is from the song, but kind of can. Irish Amusement Park, an amusement boss in the play for you watching. Music and fights so far is so good. You didn't really notice when you was playing. Well, I guess there's a lot to like focus on as well. I think that's the reason why I like knew the music was really good beforehand, was because I saw a bit of him playing it, and so there, when you're watching someone, you sort of pick up on all the little things that you might otherwise not when you're playing, because you know, focused as fuck. Yes, so good, so good. That's actually what I was listening to last night when I went to bed. Well, not that song specifically. I had like a little near fucking soundtrack thing playing. It was mainly a lot of the slow like starting songs at the beginning, so that was really nice to get asleep to. Mainly because I couldn't get asleep for ages. Like my fucking headache last night lasted so long. Even like, I think it's like 2 a.m. when I finally managed to get to sleep. That was a real pain. It's very annoying because I didn't want to go to sleep that late. Yeah, it's really great watching. That's fine to do that boss one.
Unfortunately, this happens all the time. I'm 24 to 5 million. 6 8 2 1 million.
stupid. Fuck up. I don't remember my score on this before. I think it was decent though, because I was playing pretty decent at the time when I did this, so. Don't have puppy yet, but it's a fun one to play. So far. Oh, that's what happens when you start doing that and not expecting it to just start immediately. Buy this fucking mint, like I'm doing focus at the same time. Yeah, I actually my act didn't drop that much. Oh fuck you Song with your immediate start.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh, what is that? I think it might be my score. Oh. Almost getting to the closer to the 11k. This is a fucking this is a geezer music, isn't it? Oh, geezer's coming to get me here as well. God damn. The fuck is up with these sliders? Fuck off, geezer. Sliders are really funky. What is up with it? Not interested in the map. Oh, we beat Giza, I'm big. Fuck, geezer. There's no Mickey. True, we didn't have the Mickey part. That is it. If there was a Mickey part, I would have been bollocked. I would have been bollocked if there was a Mickey part there. Gotta be fucked. Yeah, that's fucked.
No.
another long boys one. We probably don't need to do another long boys one. Actually, we do. Let's see. Is he too easy? I just want to get to this part of the song. Well, I want. Nothing's gonna happen right now, but let's, you know. Here we go. Probably gonna sleep quite a bit ahead too on this one. The way, because I really wanna get to that part. We should be okay with these builds. I know that health drops really quick. See, the bad build. Stop doing stupid mistakes. I'll keep that health max for when the part that I can't read comes. What is that in there? Oh yeah, just One day, it's also a bot right at the end. Or near the end. So, no. Fuck it. You know, I haven't played this in a really long time. You know, I've already got an S on it. It's been a long time since I played this one. Way up, way up, way up. My rhythm went all over the town there. Oh, really? I missed this early. No, I'm all over town. It's been a while. I'll leave it at a while. Last with fucking double time. No. Not feeling. Right, I'm gonna slide this today to do that CH one or whatever it is. It's a daily one. Haven't done this today yet. Too low. I'm looking very good. Should've warmed up by now. Oh, fuck that. You saw the shit scared out of you? Why? What happened? Don't get scared. If I last strike Thunder's last fuck. Oh, jealous. I'm jealous. I want some Thunder. This is funky part. Yeah, we might swap to K2 in a minute. Or maybe straight to Nier, I don't know. I really want to play more Nier. At the same time, I don't want to leave K2 too much. How loud that would have been with your headphones off. Aww, that sounds very nice. My snake, so there's an improvement on that. Amplified, maybe, yeah, maybe it could have been louder for the headphones. Pad up. It was trying to, your headphones were trying to spook you. That is on sound down noise. Oh, look, man. God dang! Never got that brother. The Geo Blue event? Get on it. Wait, is that the Katara one? Is that the one you're on about? Or the other one? Wait. Oh, actually, shit, that's for the physical one, isn't it? I don't know if I took on my. Have I took on my physical one? Was that some serious head tilt? That might have been on that last one, I was really focused, so. Oh, that Dokkan was up. I don't remember if I've done my physical one. 8K for a while when you had to 4K FMV50. Oh man. That's the way to do it. Let's give him some 8K. You do not want to see that. I don't even know if I want to see this. It was quite a bit, yeah. Look, it's fucking brutal. I was trying to be able to read that. It didn't help. No. Although, I don't think I got that far in that little part before. So, that was key. Oh, I just seen your thing in the Discord quick. And Zach. Don't worry about streaming. I don't know what you're talking about. Streaming right now. So, I gotta check this physical. I'm not doing anything. Not checking Dokkan Bell. Okay, I think I've done. Yeah, I've done my Geo, the physical one. That's the one. How about? I do have other Vegeos that need the Vegeo events, but they're like shittier ones, like some shitty intelligence one that needs 35. Oh, actually, that's the Blazing Patara event. Well, I don't know if they're shitty, but I think they're shitty. An attack one needs that Blazing Patara one. I don't have anyone that needs the GU event that's on today. But I do need to do that, the GO one. so fucked, man. Messing around in this one. Richie! I'm bad, I'm just making noise. Oh, it's so fucked. My hands went. God damn it. That's the best answer to that thing. These parts are so hard to keep your hand, like, just coordinated. Like, it's doing all them bits like that. Oh, my hand's gone. It's gone again. Alright, it's back on. Is there a song on number one on my friends list? Probably. Wait, let me find one. I don't know about any of these ones. Yes, this one, not on my friends list. Pretend that's number one. Even if Jelly's there, we're gonna see that. I'm gonna find one. There'll be one. Maybe one of these lower displays. Fuck. Has anyone done this? The C though. That's right when I started Mania. Come on, there's maps that I know people in my friends just haven't bothered with. Probably not this one. But damn it, people! Stop playing all the maps! I'll find one. I'll find one, Zach. Probably. Wow. I've been doing everything. At least one, okay, there's, I think some where there's like maybe two of us and I've got a high score. Got a lot of Mania maps to go through though. Like lower star, yeah, but then I have to go to the actual like all song list thing. Although I think that is the way I've got to try to swim. But yeah, I'll probably be on the lower star one. staying low for a while. That part's really cool, but the higher the man's where? Tell me. Is it I was thinking like the really high star ones. But I wouldn't have even bothered them with no fail. I think ones where it'd be kinda high. But not many people would have done. Low, 2 stars. My nigga on that one. That was the sort of time when I was seeing a lot of Brian and Mari's like Mania scores. When I first started playing Mania, I was like, oh, I gotta have them. So that was like my goal when I first started playing Mania, was to be end scores that Brian and Mari had. Alright, the easiest way to do this. There you go. There's one. Well, my friends are some number one. Boom, Zach. You can say that. SS7 key. Oh my god. Number one. It is an 8 key though. I'm surprised I've even finished any 8 key. Oh, I'm number one, son! 8 key god coming at ya with the fire. Yeah, play 8 key. You wanna see a god play 8 key? Ah! This is how you play 8 key. I'm an 8 key fucking god, you can't stop me. I can't be stopped. I am the future of 8 key. Oh fuck. Oh! Okay, slight hiccup there, but for the most part, a god. Not an SS. I don't need an SS. I'm further than an SS. I've surpassed the SS ways. It was perfect. The game just said, I'm perfect. Centipede on Mania? It even works. Which one's that? Oh, there's one with Daniel. We can ignore that one. Oh! And another! God dang. And another! Look at this. This is where it's at. This is my place. I own... Oh, get fucked, Brian! Same act. Same act, yo. I'm a Nightcore god, though. Oh, fucking dang. Alright, let's go to the real place where it's at.
Here's the eagle hole.
Here, what map was sent to? That's how you play, I can do it. I'm ready. I'm ready. Okay. I don't know what that is. Hi. Let's do the back then. Oh, I want to play Nier now. We might have to play Nier in a minute. We might have to play Nier in a minute. Maybe K2 later, possible. Or we want to play Nier now. What's the time? Yeah, I'd still have like just maybe about 3 hours on there. Maybe a little bit less than 3 hours because probably end at like just past 3. Now I have to head into work. Just swap into Nier after this has got to happen. Don't blame me, blame the pigeon. Also, I'm doing bad in this. So, if I'm doing bad in this, this is basically the same as K2. So, you know, I'll be doing bad in K2. And we don't need that one. We don't need that funky business. Fuck it all. And ugly, fuck this shit!
What was it? Oh, what was this one? Let's quickly try this in before we go into Nier.
If I die, I'm not gonna reach one. And I'll probably die since 4.95. What the fuck? Okay, I can see why this isn't rigged. What? I can't. That? That's just weird. Alright, well, we'll try this. I don't know what this is. Fuck it. And then we'll. Nah. Oh, rude. Oh no, this is making you worse when they keep doing it. Oh. Oh, you're such an asshole. Best act, 10 out of 10. Okay, good. I want to make sure that's right. This is another one I hadn't done. I like doing maps I haven't done. That was low act SS right there. That was a low act god tier SS. The future is bright. Yes, right now Nier change. We are and all that. It's Nier time. It's Nier time. It's nearly Nier time. I changed title on my first.
Sorry, K2. I'll come back to you at some point.
I want to force Zach to do the final boss. Zach, you should stream you doing the final boss as well. When I beat Cheezer. Cheezer the Cheezer. Day 7. 7th strum. 7th strum ever. Strum Severino. Might make a drink before we start. Not if I need another coffee yet. Stream would never end then. Wait, why would it never end? Wait, what did I say? I don't remember what I said. Oh, what do you mean? Well, not in one go. No. Oh, near. Or near Urto Tomato. I'm not gonna tweet, but I will do the Discord. I'll do Discord. I'm not gonna bother tweeting. Alright. But I will Discord because that takes. Boop, boop. Easy. Better chances beating Colonel than Camilo and K2. You're welcome to stream that as well. You should do that. That'd be cool to watch. I like watching people stuff on like Colonel and Piano. They're fun ones to watch. Especially Piano, because like, the music's nice, isn't it? Steam. Well, actually, you need to open up Borderless Windowed. Start that sauciness. It's time for the crime. Oh. I have the controller program on, so we're all good there. I got my water. Ba 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 ba. Also, I'm not asleep. There we go. There it is. It takes its time. About 10 years to load up. But we're here. We're here. We're on. It has begun. I've done anything on my phone. Oh, I've got plenty of stamina left. Just checking where the stamina lamb's at. Yeah. Near auto tomato. New game. Start from the beginning again. No stamina left. That's why it took a while to do that. That's what I was doing. Yes. Title has changed now, right? It should have. Yeah. At least this is updated now and not error. Every time I try and change the fucking thing. Oh, also, we got 60 FPS on the game today. The only reason being is for us, but I can't be asked to restart stream. Because I was planning on playing this at like 6 PM, and the first stream was going to be, you know, Austin K2. But I really want to play this. So that's really all there is to it. I really want to play more of this. But I don't want to restart stream just for like 2.5 hours, 3 hours. And especially if we do another one later. So the quest we got is whatever this one is at the door. Faker was careless over there. Over there? Over there? Over there! Bloody hell, Faker. Can't take him anywhere. Can't take Faker anywhere. Please go. Yeah. Being able to see things while you're moving. Wait, what did I say? Oh my god, I'm forgetting things that I apparently said like a second ago. What did I say? Being able to see things while you're moving? Wait, do you mean like items on the ground? Like, I don't remember things. Hey, friend. Wait, no, I did speak to you. No, we did start your quest. Yeah, we did start your quest. What was it? Oh, yeah, 60 FPS. Yeah, I got you. Yeah. Well, you know. This is actually good anyway, because this one is 60. Then later on, when I get back, I'm actually going to look at both of them and see from the past broadcast what I think would be best. But, since 60, I don't have 3k bit rate right now. I got it at 2690. That's what I got right now. I haven't gone 3k bit rate. Let's see how 2690 is. Oh, that's right. It's the one we have to go in the castle and do the things. Yeah, that's cool. That's cool. Go with the things. Go on. One fish. The raise on about 2.8k average and it looks good. I mean, I guess we haven't got into anything yet. Let's see what happens when we start fighting low shit. At least it will be smooth. Oh, that's far away.
No response.
This is too fucking high. I can't see what was happening there. And just there, just completely different from what it looked like yesterday. Well, I look forward to comparing them to, just out of curiosity, to see how it is. Oop. Okay. Yeah, stop in the entrance. I have to keep checking the map occasionally just to... Well, actually, does the map even... Yeah, it's sort of a big ass stuff. But really, we shouldn't have to check that much, actually. Get fucked. Yeah, that's the one, which we never got to that one before. Nothing from here of anybody higher or anything. Oh, whoa, dickhead! Bloody hell. Nice. Moves I have that shoot me in the air as well, or even if I even have any to do that. I'm sure that isn't how to do it. I'm sure you gotta get from that bit. Yeah, on the right there where he is. I'll figure out how to get there. We do that. We should be good. There's that lower path down there as well. Oh, this is one of the bits.
This part belongs to a machine life form.
So it's junk, basically.
While lacking in value, it may be connected to the supposed treasure of the Forged Kingdom. Proposal. It should be confiscated for safekeeping.
There we go, we got some. We actually managed to pick up. Clearly, if we can find a way to jump to that top bit from somewhere, like right on top of the building, I guess, and would be good. Pyrite, nice. Nice! Let me up over there. Bugger off. Hello, Charob. 5070. Zelda is a boy. You play as him? Yeah, that's like the Legend of Zelda, right? And it always has that little boy on the covers. You play as the little boy Zelda? That's what I thought. Is that a spoiler? No, I knew that. He basically is telling me shit I knew. Yeah, I knew Zelda was a boy. Because I know, like, people always mention them games, and I was like, he's got to save, the princess. I know someone called Link. I think it's Link. So, say Princess Link. So don't worry, I already knew that. I already knew it. It's called Mario. I think Mario's just a side character in them games. I think he is. Pretty sure that's how that thing's going. I don't think that was one of them robot chess things over there. I think it was an actual chess. Yeah, that was an actual chess. Gotta get high. Psycho, I thought it was like, yeah. Can't say. Don't you know your Metroid fucking lore? So we all know all of this connects to the Metroid games. I think that's what that one's called. And they fit in together. Definitely how all that stuff goes on. 10,000% sure. Yep. Junk, basically. Well, no, not junky wonky, because we have the questy westy. I guess it's this way where we go further up. In the future, sugar. They're all connected. I thought that's how it was. I did funk that that's how it was. It's good to know that that's how those work. Just, you know. Have it down. No. No, 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 no. No, that's why. That's why this fuckboy comes in again. Not today, you dumb mister. Gonna see our buddy. Base gonna see our buddy. Final boss. Luigi is very hard though. We'll be alright. I have faith. We can take him down. Let's get like a toad or something. Use that. Easy peasy. Easy every time. Maybe mess them all. Fuck. I indeed do. I indeed do. Only a nail machine leg and a pristine cables for that. Funky bugger. Black pose, still needed for that. We got a lot of these we're gonna do now. We got a lot of these we're gonna do now, bro. You need machine torsos. I guess we'll go with. With you to start with. Okay, now that needs machine torsos and the pristine cables. Right, so we done treaty. Gotta remember these for the story bits. And treaty. And all the rest of level ones that we can do. Level ones. Gonna be okay. Oh shit. I'm gonna have to do this to level 3. Meteorite shard. Sure. Okay, fuck it. We'll just do. Oh my god, and this one level 3? Fuck. All the levels. All the levels. Nice. Sweet, we got a lot of story stuff we're gonna read now. That'd be cool. I've already bought all your shit. I'm not gonna sell anything. Thanks, buddy. It would just be easier to just go across. Sometimes I've upgraded. Yeah, obviously. That, of course, right now, watch, I'll know every single one. So, we definitely upgraded. Not that one. But we did upgrade this one. We already had the level one. But we didn't have the other two. The neighboring king adored his new wife and treasured her looks above all else. He gave the middle princess 6 new dresses and 8 fresh flowers every day. And his love caused her beauty to shine all the more. The middle princess did all she could to remain beautiful for her king, but she knew time would eventually catch up with her, as it did for all. So after much hard fought, she developed a cunning plan. Aww! I wanted a plan, goddammit! This we got to level 2. Allow me to grant your wish, said the bird. Wish upon this dagger and never forget this hatred that you feel. The girl grasped the weapon and spat out a tearful curse. I vow not to forget. Please give them a painful death. Yeah, that was a big old cliffhanger on that last one. Rude. Rude! No. Well, we would have read the first one because none of these weapons are new, but we haven't read the other two. 5 years passed, then 10, then 20. Though the family she protected began to grow old, the girl never aged. Eventually, the other villagers began to shun her. With no one to turn to, she finally left her village and began to wander the earth, visiting many strange lands in the process. As the years passed, her skill and fame as a master swordfighter grew to legend. Story of the Ancient Overlord is totally a Nier reference. This is why I look forward to playing the first Nier. Although I probably wouldn't remember these bits by the time I played the first Nier. Contract. I'm pretty sure the third one is only new with this. How long can I continue to believe in a world laden with deceit? No, that isn't. No, that's not. I think that second one's new. I see from these records how important predation and reproduction were to human survival, and yet they viewed such acts as sinful. I wonder why. 2 and 3 are new of this. Today's my 16th birthday, and I have an audience with the king. Mum's apparently worried that he'll charge me with some big important task, so she gave me a cypress stick for some reason. Why, that will help. As we walk to the castle, Mum keeps blabbing about how excited she is and how long she's been waiting for this day. She's told me this story 1,000,001 times. I just keep quiet as always. 1,000,001? That's a good track, huh? Keeping up with that. Bang of the Twins is not new. Beast Lord, second one might be new. The new queen raised a mighty army. To afford the endeavor, she taxed her people, and in turn, they were given jobs in new factories created to support the war effort. The third one, I think, you know that. Far away went my lover. The other two, pretty sure we already had. Why humans love, it's new. These ones. I decided to aid him, and he did the same for me. Thus was our friendship born. See, a lot of these are going to be weird reading the second bits and all that. It's been a while since I read the first. But once we get a story filled on one, we'll just read the whole thing in one. That's probably a bad way of doing it. Once we get one, instead of waiting until the end where hopefully we'll have all of them at level 4, we'll just get one level 4, read it all, and then we can do that for each level 4 one, and it's easy to keep up with. Hey-ho, Battlefield buddies, I'm not going to lie here. The current war situation, that's quick, isn't looking too optimistic, but we're expecting reinforcements from our orbiting satellite bases any moment, so don't give up yet. Glory to mankind. The spear's second owner was a courageous bandit-fighting mayor. In her later years, her strength faded, until one night, a pack of young thugs surrounded her and took all that she had, including her life. The third owner was a greedy merchant who lived to swindle customers. Soon, she found herself shunned and penniless, and so decided to hang herself. The unused spear rested in a corner of her home as a decoration. I am a dumb machine. I got lost during battle and ended up in some kind of factory. I found a whole pile of dolls discarded there. They share the same fate I do. Going through everything will be a lot of work, especially on Virtuous Treaty. like 12 words in total. Yeah, that'd be tough, but I reckon I can do it. I have faith. It'll be tough. I'll have to really pull it out, but as long as you all believe in me, I think we're going to be okay. 9S, what? Ooh, hello. Lucky, I forgot about it. I'm down there. I thought it was just going to lead up. It's actually lucky I...
Machine life form parts can be assembled into a key.
Wait, isn't there more?
Proposal. Initiate search for a door that matches the key.
Oh, fuck. Well, that was, yeah, that was lucky I came down there, though, because I could not remember there was treasure there. I did not remember that one. Whoa, almost forgot about him, though. We don't want another death there, we know what happened last time. Almost lost all my shit. Oh, piss in it. Nice. Get to that door. I remember there was one, but I don't remember if there was a door. I'll find the door. Don't you worry. I know there was one bit where there was a thing. It might be more to the right. I just want to go over here because I kind of want to see if I can get to that other thing. Yeah, see, I don't think there was a door here, but I think I remember where the door is. This is where I think it is. To the right, and it's like up, and there's like a gap. You can go down, you walk on a tree. I think there was a door there. I remember. I really want to look over here because I want to get that other one. Oh, what the fuck? I'm saying cool. I reckon here is... Yeah, here's... No. That's not going to lead me to... Oh, yeah, that would lead me... I could probably make that jump. I wonder how I get to the other fucking... Crate. Okay, let's go to the right. The other crate's bugging me. No, I'll leave it for now. Can I have a look over it? Up here. Where the fuck? I know there's one of these things somewhere where you can actually walk in it. Let's go and find that one. It might actually be banned. I have to go further down. Oh, and it's at the bottom, not the top. Okay. Cool. Is this? Is there a door here? There's the big old door.
Keyhole detected. A corresponding key will likely be required.
Spicy! Pod's such a best genius out there. So smart. Gotta love the pod. Okay. Think there'd be anything that dangerous, but I'd prefer just not to lose my chips. I'll just put this one on. This one's just like the XP one and the drop rate one. The king's dead, mate! Fair enough. Fair enough, and that's why I changed my thing. Because I don't really care about losing them chips. Them chips are not that important to me. What's the other ones are? Not very dangerous. Why didn't Finn be very dangerous? I didn't know he was going to do a stomp on the ground. Didn't know he had the stomp pass. That stomp love. Okay, I got my pod. So we'll see how he likes that. See how he likes them apples. what's up? Actually, probably wasn't a quick way of getting there. Yes, Copper, I love Copper. OP. Aye! Come on, TV. Come on, TV. Oi! Dickhead! I don't even know if we're gonna be able to fuck up this shield. We might have to stick it in him from the roof. Did a bad job, buddy. Intruder got past. But I kinda just want to kill him anyway. Yeah, Nines, you piss him off. Or I piss him off and you do him in from the road. Don't! 9S! We had a plan! We had a thing going there! You ruined it. Honestly, man. 9S, just, he doesn't know what's up. I don't think we can destroy the shield. Makes him a real a-hole. Oh, I should have repaired it. Could have had another thing to help him out with this fuckboy. What's my problem? So, where's you? Oh, that's my. Yeah, nice. Distract. I don't think that's doing shit. Half health, boys! I want a shield. Well, I don't really like shields. If there's any game I ever play where I reuse a shield too often. The only game where a shield has some use to me is Dark Souls, and that's the one you just put on your back and press shield. Ness, go behind him, you fuckboy. Ines could die. Be interesting, but I imagine that being... Well, it'd be cool actually if he could die, but you can just like revive him back. Because then there's a danger in reviving him. But But he also wouldn't be extremely useful like he is right now. There's really no worry right now because Ninus taking all the heat. So that would be a cool way of having it. Like where it wouldn't do any bullshit like, oh, he's completely gone when he died until you next like save or some shit. At least like if you could just pick up his body like anything else. And like, I guess what you'd repair, that would be cool. Oh, yeah, actually, I would actually be a really nice way of having that. Like using a summon in Dark Souls, just the summon is always with you. It's exactly that. It's a summon that is always there. It does not leave. And then you can have even more summons, but they die. So I guess they're like more normal. He's like an OP summon. He didn't even die. Summons died, don't they? These guys are like normal summons. Though maybe not quite as useful because they're kind of stupid most of the time. Yeah.
What's this? Some kind of writing.
It reads, ooh. Here lies the king of our forest. Alert. Storage media found. Ooh. Digitization and saving complete.
Weird place to leave some media.
Oh. Is this the treasure?
Nice. Go read that. Anything hidden in your ass? Ah! Got a plan. Almost got a plan. Oh, plan didn't work. Plan was a dud. By that one. Invisible walls to the rescue. Damn invisible walls. But we'll find one. But there won't be one. Ah! Just get on this awkward ass little bit. No, that's one as well. And that actually would have been easier to just try it from here. As opposed to right there. I need more bodies. Assuming that's going in the archives. Yeah, it has! Here lies the Forest King Ernst. This exalted individual was the earliest among us to awaken to his own will. And for this reason did we name him our regent. Looking to sow the seed of this will in others, His Highness distributed his own precious parts. His retainers were the first to be so blessed, followed by his subjects, and in doing so, he brought forth a paradise, one made for machines alone. Through his gifts did we learn of the thing called ego, and eventually of our own selves. And just as ego gives way to emotion, so too did emotion lead us to feel great loyalty to our king. But our king was too great and too kind. Having distributed his parts, it became difficult for him to function, and he soon fell into a deep and silent sleep. Bible fun play. Now, the only path left to us, his loyal vassals, is to construct a kingdom of eternal peace, one which lives up to the magnanimous... I thought I could see some shit in the corner of my eye, but it was just a fly. Magnanimous heart of our king. And so, as a sign both of our resolve and our gratitude, we leave in this place a chip made from our combined parts. Your spirit lives on in us, O great king. And so we implore you to rest in peace. The Forest King, John. Its citizens. as what? On. Yo, where's the fucking chips, huh? Maybe the bloke could give it to us from the quest. Shit. Your spirit leaves on. There you go. Oh no, that was 9S1. Your fucking Monglord making me think there was something there. No, there's nothing. Maybe if we're completing the quest, we'll get something. That was a cool little quest, so I like that one. Shame you couldn't get the boxes when you found them the first time. And like, just sort of been like, oh, I guess I'll just hold on to this. Maybe it'll come in useful at some point. As opposed to just, oh, I found a loot, leave it. Two's like, I don't get fucked. It's not useful for me, I don't care. But it didn't really take long to get all these bits, but there's still that one bit that I need. There's one chest here that I have not got yet. And I will get it. I have a feeling it might be near where the blacksmith guy is. Might lead me to the one that I want to get to. Save quickly. The first floor is all the way over to the left, but then it doesn't seem like it's there. Maybe if you fall more from here, could be that. I fucking knew there was the enemy there as well, but I didn't think he was going to be right in my face. Chest, it probably is just maybe a medium recovery if we're lucky. So we have to wait a bit. Let's try again. Note self, be fucking careful there. Now, I didn't have my good chips on, did I? Right, yeah, I just had my poopy ones. Are you too fast, man? It is Sunday, yes. It is indeed. Oh. Can't see shit. Come on, bud. Just so we can get more XP. Did I push him down? God, fuck. A room where there could be danger. Cool, there's memory alloys, nice. No, I don't know too fast about that. That's the best way of getting out of it with edge froze. We can drop them. On this is a discount. The dish you always get from the Chinese restaurant. Nice. What is it? What is it, Zach? Banana. Die. Wee. Ow. Wee. Oh. the fuck was my button? Oh yeah, yeah, I remember you. That's right here. Right here, literally right in front of me. Get out of here! Right! Bloody hell. That's another quest done. Let's go and hand it in. It's nice to use these guys sometimes. They're very moistful. Very, very moistful. Fried chicken balls, no, if they have a different name. Rice with a curry sauce. It's kind of like we have that here. There's like chicken balls and you get like sweet and sour dip thing here. I know that's a thing in other Chinese places. Let's not hit him. Oh hey, you found the record of the King of the Forest. Gosh, that's swell. Just really swell. And I guess you defeated his royal guard for me too. Huh. Gosh, thanks. Alotsi, because I can't really talk so good if you haven't noticed, which maybe you did, and everyone else pretty much won't talk to me because of it. And who cares about that forest kingdom idea anyway? And who does that dumb king think he is? And all them guys are better off dead anyhow. Ha ha ha, so thanks again for making all them guys extra dead, because they were a bunch of idiots. And who gives two bolts about them? And here, take this for all your work. Okay, sure, I like it. Good. XP, money, Moldavite. Because they had it coming. You want freaky motherfucker? Large recovery, yes! It's what I've always wanted. I've always wanted large recoveries. Right, so I see we've got another one here now. He's got another quest again, although it would probably be better to go in from that way. Well, yeah, either way really. We could either go back from this way and go across the bridge leading up to that. Is that yeah, sort of alley. Emma's memories, but Emma's memories doesn't matter too much for the time being, because I know there's some like here. Can't even go to that. We can't go to them things. But it would be easier just to get Emma's. I think what we should do is head to that one. I guess we'll just do it straight from here. We'll just grab this guy. So we'll head over that way. See you later, bub. This would probably be the best way. I hope this doesn't hurt you. Yo, that's an easy way to kill them. You want to kill them. Rest in pepperoni. Yeah, I didn't know him. I think he's fine. He's just playing dead. That's all. Playing dead. Not hurt. Peter, please don't come again. I did nothing. I did nothing. Guys, hope you didn't hear any rumors about me, because I definitely haven't killed any of your kind. By accident, of course, so. Cheers! It's not that one. Ah! Easy. Oh, yeah, that's right, they don't go this way. They're having none of it. Stop. Greetings! You have returned to us. However, let me guess, you need more medicine. No, everyone here is fine. But there is a problem. What's going on? A pack of wild animals has recently migrated here from elsewhere in the forest. They seem to have a strong territorial instinct. They have been injuring some of the other nearby animals. Sadly, I do not have the power to stop them. I see where this is going. Oh, are you sure? We can't just let some pack of animals bully their way in here. Where are they now? Thank you, they have adopted a corner of the forest as their lair. Please be careful.
Nice.
Nice. I'll go for a break soon, just to quickly grab a sandwich that I got downstairs. Have that, so it'll literally be like 2 minutes. Grab another water. Not just yet, though, I want to do this quest.
So it's okay to kill some animals, but not others? Seems kind of arbitrary, no?
We have no right to judge. We're soldiers that were created to kill.
Yeah.
We have a right to be. Come on. Should question the man. That? Oh, that's it. Okay. Hey, buddy. Scan. Yeah, he's definitely made to kill. He's a natural born killer. He's an actual born fucking tank. Oh, fuck you guys. Oh! Okay, this is not the way I was expecting. Thank God he didn't let me fall off of that. Whereas my poor little guy, I would have been buggered, and that would have sort of chucked me off course. Like you don't have the jump height of the mooses. You got some drift abilities, that's about it! Right, useless. Is it here? Oh no, no, it's not over this bit. Oh, come on. No, it's... Is that the one? No, no, that's sort of a value right there. It's just across this bit. Oh, wait, that's across the bridge. Oh, it's right the other bit? Okay, okay. Okay, I know it. Bridge, we're coming to you. Not like that one, huh? Ooh. Right? I guess I can also change my thing back now. I'm sure these guys could fuck white XP, but it was nice to just kill them. Hi, Zach! Kill these bits, even if they're useless. We can sell them! I don't want to fall down and have to go all the way back up. It'll be a pain in the ass. Pain in the ass, huh? Take some gold, though. Fuck your formation. Whoa, buddy, I don't want to hurt you. Are you attacking us? That fucking zombie. Oh, shit. Time to do anything, alright? No, I think they're pretty chill. Since we got the thing that lets us just get on animals at any point, I don't think any of them ever want to kill us, even if you shoot them. Welcome back, Arena. Zacharino. Oh, mushrooms. Even though I don't think we need mushrooms anymore. Or anything. No, actually, well, we might in the future. For the first pod thing, we need mushrooms there, but we have enough for that first upgrade. It's everything else that we don't have for the pod one. Fuckers. I'm gonna grab the save point. Seeing there's this guy in there. Just be safe. I don't want the game like crashing or anything, doing that weird screen glitch thing. It's kind in there. It's kind in there. What a fun thing. I was going to say through the menu, I was going to do one of them. No. Going to do it with the box. Happy answer. Stop being lazy. Ooh, the mushrooms. Actually. Okay. No. Just check. Just check a reckon. Oh, maybe need you. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, whoa, wee, whoa. Whoa, whoa, wee, whoa. Nice jump, can dig it. Right. In this direction. So sometimes this move seems really funky. Timing of it. Not like this. Not like this. Oh, maybe. Oh, okay, I think it's around. So, because I know we've been there before. I don't remember ever going around like this, though. Fuck it. Oh, this is a bad idea. I don't have the strats! Whoop. Now I've been to where it wants me to go. Is it down here we can walk along? No. Hardest quest in the game, confirmed. Gonna take me like an hour to get there. Yeah. Up this way. It is up this way. I thought I remember it being tricky.
Wow.
Okay.
So the leader of the pack was the machine?
Level 44, my god, the worst of high levels! I will find a glitchy area and just stand up somewhere high where he won't, can't get me. Easy. I hope he can't jump. Oh, they're all level 40. Hey, these guys might be fucking sick for XP. Excuse me.
In your voice.
This is how we dozzle them. I knew it was gonna happen. Oh, fuck this guy. Fuck this guy. No, he's dangerous. He's not like the huge monsters, which are fucking tanky and just slow as fuck. He's fast as fuck, boy. Ninus, take care of him quicker. Can't really last 30 seconds. Kind of wasted right there. Look at that guy, he knows what's up. See, now this seems like something that would be super hard if you didn't have 9S. And if it followed you up here, you would be followed. But this thing looks like it has no chill. If I can do this, I would not be doing this quest. I'd be waiting. This would be another one where I'll be done. I'll wait. We do more. Fuck this guy. Ness, I love you for this. This makes me like you more. Moments like this, where you're useful. Random boards, they don't announce no attacks. I mean, it seems like his attacks aren't that hard to like read. It just, with so many opportunities to get one-shotted here, and how slowly it goes down. There's so much fucking time to easily bollock up one little attack. Like, he has no chill, even though all these attacks look very readable. And I'm sure it would go quicker if I was using, you know, my melee weapons. With the gun as well. But I just know it would be the sort of thing where it would be so easy to fuck up, and you'd have to run all the way back down there, do it again, and again. I'm sure it would go quicker using my fangs. It's like that shit. I can easily see myself just panicking, dodging a little too early. It's like you gotta do another like 5-10 minutes worth of shooting and hitting the fucker to get back to where you was. It's not sound very fun. Getting a bit too close to comfort there. Oh, what are you doing up here, dickhead? Go and piss off. Thank you. Nice if I have more of them range damage up large things. I might be able to buy them from somewhere and buy some of the other ones. So it would be really nice because they like, I think they double your damage. Having loads of them would be useful. I have an okay amount of the melee ones. It's fucking intense. So close to dying, you better give me some good XP. Surprised they made it so easy to exploit that.
That's the last of them. Let's go tell that machine that his animal friends are safe.
I mean, I like getting all the information on that ship. And I like when it. I want to read the thing. Ooh, 10% of the archives. They all come with a little picture. Oh yeah, well that one did. Not all of them though. The special ones. Long, long ago, a record left in a broken memory circuit. The leader of an animal pack picked me up when I was broken and could not move, and saved me. He was a great leader. He lived for the pack. When he died, I wanted to do the same. To live for everyone's sake and die for everyone's sake. But I am a machine, so everyone would leave me behind. No, I'm not. I always wonder with these, like, all caps, like, should I shout it all out? I'm not gonna do that. But the pack lives on and brings new life. So it is my duty to protect that. No. I have neighbors. These walls are thin as fuck. They're going to be like, what the fuck is he shouting about? Is he having like a breakdown? Shouting, but the pack lives on and brings new life. So it is my duty to protect that. I think they will think that I've gone insane. Which they already do. With these memories of peace, I must continue to protect my family. One day in the war between the androids and machines, the forest was razed. We cannot go on living without a home. The family falls apart. That is why I search for a new place to live. A forest where we can all live and where no one will bother us. I am here so it will be okay. I swear to find a way to make everyone happy. Should we play in there too? They should. They should. I know they have a friend that likes Zelda. I know that because at least I'm assuming it's a friend. Sometimes there's a car next door that has like a load of fucking Zelda, like Triforce or whatever is stickers on it. So someone likes Zelda, they don't know. I know that much. Oh, that one has an overclock. Wait, is overclock the one with my source? I think that is the one where slow-mo's.
Slow-mo!
The bayonet one. We got that down.
I've been thinking about the machine who was leading that pack.
Oh yeah?
It seemed less like imitation and more like actual animal behavior.
Yeah, I guess it was kind of odd. You thinking there's a reason for it?
Perhaps.
Perhaps. Perhaps. Oh, no, it's so fuck boy. You have 2B, this is where you gotta go fast.
John Lennon, the enemy is
the last.
Don't let any intruder get it.
Bit late. Bit late, mate. Weather's pretty nice today. Oh, nice here as well, actually. It's actually just very chill right now in my room. It's nice, actually, more so cold than anything, which is good, I don't mind that. You dispatched the wild animals, thank you. Now we can live here in peace. Here, please take this. Ooh, level 1.9 animal bait times 5. Kind of useless now. 4 recovery. Oh, hell. Sell it. 10k. Do you know anything about the machine that was leading the pack? What machine? The pack leader was a machine life form that seemed to think it was an animal. You couldn't even communicate with it. A machine turned animal? I do not know what could have caused this. Proposal, sell animal bait. Good proposal. I'll probably forget by the time we start selling shit again. And it probably isn't worth much, but good proposal anyway. If I do see it and be like, oh yeah, I don't need that. But I wonder, what is left that separates such a machine from being called an animal? Nice. Okay, well, I'm going to be back shortly. I'll put music on because I'm going to grab my sandwich. I want to eat that. Have my lunch quickly. I'll bring Richie up because he's moaning. I'm going to put like one or two songs on. Put the Nier OC remixes on again. Well, actually, I'll start with Katarami one and then it goes into a Nier one. Katamari. That thing. Pretty nice OC remix. So enjoy this. Won't be very long. Just going to have a sandwich and bring up Doge. Thank you. Hi, my name's Rochi. I'm a dog, and today I will be playing Nier Automata. Automata. Hi. Right. Be well. Goodbye. What the fuck, mate? Play the game. Is that what that face is? Richie, what are you saying? What? What's wrong? What is it? What is it, Richie? Richie. He's bored of it now. Dana. He's having none of it. That's good. That guy's playing. My level, what, 29?
How can you love animals and yet not bat an eye at the death of a fellow machine? I do not get these guys.
Yeah.
Is that what Mickey Mouse sounds like? I don't know what Mickey Mouse's voice sounds like off the top of my head. I've heard Mickey Mouse before. But I couldn't, like, quote anything Mickey Mouse says or, like, or know the voice off the top of my head, so I don't know.
Richie!
Is that what... I don't know. Oh, what's this music here? Oh, wait. There was something I did see on YouTube. From that video you sent me before? I don't know how to do it. But there's a thing we can do using, like, the, using this. Self-destruct. And, like, climbing. I think it's, like, an instant, like, yeah, it just keeps refreshing something. Or something along those lines. I don't know how to do it, though. Maybe it's very precise, I'm not sure. So, it feels very awkward as well, like, having to keep pushing them two sticks. But it did look very cool. Sick. Oh, there's no quests anymore here. I'm sure that guy might get another quest for us at some point. Main bit of the desert is still clear. We do have the ML one here, which I think is one of the flower ones. So that's that part of the desert. And there's Lord of the Valley, which we're level 29 now. Maybe it'll go okay. It'll go a bit faster. And there's the Emerald's Memory there. And then it's really main story. Well, apart there is the parade and that bloke. I mean, we can go and try this one. Just slow as fuck. I guess there won't really be any problem in trying it. Really, to do this one, we should probably have the other save start up that sort of direction. The one near the bridge or just before the bridge would probably be more convenient for these parts. This was basically the level of these guys. Yeah. Oh, fuck this place with its stupid camera. Well, it's not even the camera, but the area itself fucks the camera. Wondering if I was using the main set of the pod chips. We are. It's fine. It's not that bad to get your body back down here.
Look at all the corpses. Is this some kind of graveyard?
Come on, lads. Wakey, wakey.
Watch out. They're still alive.
I'm on it.
Alright, fancy pants. Not getting knocked back. I see how it is. Too strong. Richie, sit down, buddy. Oh, for fuck. Richie, shush. You may open the door, you can go see Harry. I think he's on the stairs though, so you just gonna wind to the stairs. Oh, calm down, you've been out. Harry, sir.
Asshole.
Harry's just staring at me from the hall. Now he's looking downstairs. Here he is. Here we go.
What's it saying?
I want to, sir. See the values of how much we're doing. I think it might be like one damage more in terms of the gun from whatever level we was last time we did this. And this one is a good opportunity to get damage in. Richie! Josh! He's winking downstairs now. Yeah, that person was here last time. Pretty sure it was that person. I guess just stood still for that attack there, because it's already almost dead. I think. Yep, died. Well, thanks for the help, I guess. It's not really the smartest decision I've ever made. Right there. Bloody chance. Oh, not the smartest thing. Okay, that's fine. The uppercut's okay. Wondering, is my other weapon that we got on? Yeah, it's level 2. If it was level 3, I'd probably use that one instead. It's quicker. Richie, wait. Oh no, you're up it. Unless you just came back up. Sit down! Or lie down, rather. Stick with this one then. Yeah. Me. Well, careful, that's the slowest part. The one with the uppercut is the one where you pretty much get free damage. Nothing to really worry about with that attack. Ooh, that almost hit me. if that uppercut, like the aftermath attack bit where it sort of drops. I'm not sure if that can count there. I remember why I dodged last time I saw this. It's kind of awkward when I dodged because I was testing out that thing of like, holding select. And, with that thing coming up. The little menu for far. Oh, no, no, not the best way to do that. So we got a decent amount of these small damage ups. I think it actually still does the same damage up. Maybe it just lasts a bit longer. Hi, best speedrun. How you doing, sir? How you doing? How's the near runs been going? Been going good? Did we get real gear? Any good runs in? Any new world records? Yupka? Yeah, it is. No good runs there. Made it in time for death. Azure. Me dying. Oh. I just need to not speak. Yeah, a lot of time to do damage. I mean, by a lot of time, you mean 2.5 seconds. Getting a bit of extra chippage off. Bit of extra chippage. But the danger of me getting hit, trying to go for a perfect dodge, would increase by 69%. Hopefully, you get anywhere. Because it's slow as fuck. Yeah, but still, that extra 2.5 is not much. And the risk of going for a perfect, it's just not, it's not worth it. Not enough worth it. Sure, if I could take a hit, no, then yeah, that'd be great. But with this, no, I'm good. I'm not going for that. Fuck that shit. When we got these free moments, a death would cost so much more time. But so if we can just get through it, a bit slower, but we get through it. Be worth it. Before I got caught off. It's only been like 10 minutes. I don't think it's been that long. Last time I was pissing back with the silly fucking, for some reason why that far mod bit, the menu come, I don't know what the use of that coming up from the controller is. You can't use it from the controller. Like, you can't move any of it from the controller. It just bugs you up. And then you can't even get rid of the mod with the menu with the controller when it pops up. It's so weird why that works. Last time, for some reason, I thought, oh, it accidentally happened once. Let's try and figure out why that I did that. Like, why was it caused that? Not my smartest decision, okay? Richie! Shut up! Douchebag! Well, it's helpful if you, I mean, yeah, sure, if you have a backspace button, then 10 out of 10, very well. Va va va. No, witchy. No, 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 little bitchy boo boo. I hear you been a little baby. Good stop. Yeah, there you go. Lie down. Almost half health. Matrix side. Not do that near me! Asshole. Do small minus this. Okay, even says on there do double damage. I definitely read that. Nice. So 55 takes a fucking long. Push him over, there's no easy. That would be great if we can push him over. That'd be so good, he's just stuck on the floor. Amber up and face two star. Damn. No. Not say things like that. Just imagine that shit. Oh. Alright. Let's be out. Yeah, nope. Oh, let's not get stuck between rocks. How about that? Literally visibly can not really see his health go down with that. Well, I imagine you would be. Can you imagine if you love this big old guy that's so super saiyan, you just got these little fuckers? It'd be like an ant just consistently attacking you and then running away and you can't get you too slow. It'd be very annoying. It'd be very frustrating. I'm not going in with that one, because that one still feels like it recovers from it fast enough to where he can easily do one of his quicker attacks afterwards. Now cry. I think this is about where I got into last time when I died. I don't want to repeat that, you know? Richie, you gonna sit down, bud? Stop lying down for 2 seconds, getting up and then wind you. No good that can come from that. Sorry to inform you of this. It's not useful to you. It's not helping you. I moved the camera like so you can see the shadows move in the background. In the nuts! Double the trouble. This time it doesn't double the damage on the skill. I mean, would have been nice if it did, but at least I know it does not. No, sir. That's be a nice quest to get done. One less of these fucking tank fuck boys to worry about. Woo! I feel he is getting angry. I feel he's getting faster. At least it felt like it right there with them two attacks. It was because 9S was just hugging his body. 9S, stop pissing him off. Time and place, mate. Time and place. Fell asleep and that's why it feels faster. Could be. Could be that. Rich, what are you doing? No bother. One slash in and down. This is sick, isn't it? Yeah, this is sick. Only 20 days till the circus boxing fight with Conor McGregor on Floyd Mayweather. My crazy's coming back so fast. I'll probably finish this fight by the time that fight starts. 20 days and we'll have him down. Getting lower. Just die. Hate you. And before Mega Man moment, no. I will cry. That would make me cry. Tears will happen. Do you imagine if he dies with an explosion when he dies and that will kill me? Then there would be the Mega Man moment. And appears. Anger. I'd jump out my window if it happened. It wouldn't do much. I'm not very high up from the ground. But it would be what would have to happen. Not the time to be doing that, because that could have easily hit me there. It went in phase 2, then we're almost... What about the, like, phase... How many phases was it everyone told me Cheetah Man had when I was doing that fight? I wonder if this one will be similar. Like, 49 phases or whatever. 42 phases, I'm pretty sure what everyone was saying. Boy, it was 42, yeah. 42 fucking phases. Alright, mate, come on. Every B is a phase. Exactly. There it is. Stay the fuck away from me. Oh, no, I'd rather.
What was with that thing?
It was talking. Maybe that machine who sent us here knows something about this.
It said
that
a few words at the start. Her. That bloody time. Oh, my memory alloy. Proceeds through. Pretty sure there's something quite useful that we need. Now, servo, yeah. That was the plan. We're gonna go see him. If I die to him, then I'll wait. It's basically, I'm gonna try it. If I die to it, wait a level or two again, come back, try again. It's, I think, a good way to see how it goes. And then, do the thing. I'd really like to save it. Can you imagine if the game done this fuck up thing right now? I will. Oh, I'll burn the motherfucker. Oh, it's you again. We have a question about the machines in the canyon. Yes, very dangerous. You should avoid them. Actually, we already took care of them. You what? You what, mate? I see. Then perhaps they can finally reach heaven. Come again? Many machines have thrown themselves into the canyon of late. Into that canyon. They were trying to hurt themselves beyond repair. We found the remains of those who succeeded and fought those who did not. I know not what would drive them to do such a thing, but I pray regardless that their souls might reach heaven. Why didn't you just let us kill them? That would have been nicer. Here, a gift for you. Thank you for killing them. Ooh. Money. Clean nut, I love... No, not gonna finish that sentence. Shop! Hey up! It's you, is it? Thanks to your efforts, I can live here in peace once more. If you like, I can fuse plug-in chips for you. Wow. Gotta love some clean nuts. There you go. I don't even know what this taunting is. It doesn't sound like something I'd want to do. Oh no, you know, these fuckers have got all these ones. One we got, a plus three. Plus three we got, so two of these would make a plus dosy one, four. Yeah, four for two plus twos, and then now we'll give us plus three, and then we're done. I mean, that wouldn't be too bad if I, like, forced my health to be really low. I can't be able to do that every time. That's a bit of a pain in the ass. Baron hard. On any other difficulty. I just don't want to risk warning either. Yeah, boy. That even goes down the cost. Okie dopey. How long did you get? You get 3 seconds afterwards. Everything one shots you anyway. What's the risk if they do more damage? Not them doing more damage. But don't, isn't there like, I don't know how taunting works. I'd assume it was like a taunting animation. I don't want to do an animation every time I have to fight things. Sounds like a hassle. And... No, me, I'll fuck up when I'm doing the animation and get hit, if that's how it works. Yours and the enemy's damage? But it's like, just taunting, is there like an animation to it? Like, you know, like... That's a taunt. That's how taunting works right there. You are. Oh, we got got a lot of shit, so. Sell these little whackers. I'm sell these. I'll leave the medium ones for if we ever take full damage or anything like. Zif, what a damage. To be fair, we don't need these either. Well, this way completely nullifies where you won't take any damage at all. Ba-da-ba. I've got to send all these things that are not really useful. But there's animal bait. Whoa! Whoa! Them ones could. They don't drop much money anyway. I bet these things probably won't make them drop too much more anyway. No, I'm not going to use that. No, I ain't. Oh, damn, clean nuts. They're worth some money. Don't do e-drugs, kids. Don't do any e-drugs. All the other ones, they're probably fine. But not e-drugs. Just don't do it. Just don't do it. These one I'm not using, we can sell.
Delu.
And that one does a lot. I'd have to try the taunting thing. Oh, I definitely don't want to run out. You. Damn, HP up plus 6. Use. Absolutely fucking useless, I tell ya. No. No. Maybe. I could force it, I know I'm never going to though. Thank you very much. Right, overclock. Yeah. Yeah. Could have that. Maybe the only other one we can have. The ones cost too much. Yeah, I mean, it does seem like it increases your shit by a lot. Should be nice. I guess it just depends on the animation for taunting. I don't even know what button does taunting. But I can't have that right now anyway. I just put this one on for the time being just to fill it in. Piss off. Guess I changed my fan. We'll be in that. This does that. Changing weapons shit. Fuck knows.
Souls in heaven, huh? Do either of those things exist?
They'll find out in the end.
Oh.
And so will we. Oh.
Okay, that's grim.
Oh, really? Nice, really? You back? So good. Save, save, save! Good. Never have to fight again. Well, that's one of the boring ass fights done. Now. So we still got old Payne away over there. We gotta give a shit ton of money to. That's fine. We can easily force that money. We got the parade one, that's air mills. That's air mills. We can't do that or any of them. That's just the main story one right there. I don't know why it's his current destination. I guess the main story just seems weird. We're wording it. Then we can't get to that one or that. And then here's another Emma's memories in the desert entrance bit. So I think our best bet is to go try that one once, see how it goes. And then after that, maybe fill in some of the air mill ones that we can do. Maybe try the parade one again as well. Because the parade one, it didn't seem like we were fighting little super tanky things for that. It just seemed like we were fighting a load of things that we could easily get hit by if we're too dangerous. But if you're too cautious, you're not going to kill them fast enough, and then you're going to fail. So it's one of them ones of just getting the enemies down and being able to move around fast enough without getting hit. That one doesn't sound too bad. Yeah. Come play.
Oh.
We have all my chips. He seems like at least you have to start his thing. What the fuck? Eh? Yeah? Right. That attack is exactly the same as what the other thing has. Oh, at least the person we got with us though, 52, that's nice. That actually might make this guy a lot quicker. That actually might not be too bad because I know some of his attacks from that thing we were just fighting. Yeah. This seems like he has a few different ones from the thing we were just fighting. Okay. Oh, I thought I got hit. Really thought I got hit there. This is fine. Apart from when it's really buggy like that, because I can't tell where he's gonna fucking shoot. For the things that sell more. Oh, there it is! Fuck! It's that one! Because it's so quick, like, it's not super. Yo, this doesn't sound safe if there's enemies nearby. I definitely do that. It helped a lot with having that high level thing, though. It just seems like it'd be a hassle because it'd take a while. But it seems like you can get more damage on this because more is happening. He doesn't kill you, it's kinda nice. Yeah, that one attack there, that's the one that I reckon can just get a sneaky little nibble on you. Oh, shit, sorry about that, man. Oh, there's no bodies lying around. Alright, we'll try one side of this then, but if I get hit again, I'll just wait a little bit. I don't think we have to wait too long for this thing, though. We just have someone help, just make it go that little bit quicker. But it probably won't be too bad. It's just one, this one's more punishing, I think, when you get greedy, as opposed to that last one. Yeah, because he has more attacks than the other thing, but this one seems like it will go quicker than the other one. So there's that. I don't even know if this one really even seems worth it to use my pod thing. That seems like more of a danger on this one as well. Oh, this is quick. I guess up here I can use that, but I don't really do much. Oh! Thank God for 9S. Taking all the heat of that. Oh! Fuck, hit that distraction in. Oh, I'm actually surprised. Oh, he's gonna follow up though! I'm too distracted with this one because I'm not as worried with this one as opposed to the other one. Because even if I did die to him here, like, even if he could kill me, it's safe to come back for my body. That's the thing that more worries me about anything with these sort of fights. Is not being able to pick up my shit. As soon as I don't pick up all my shit, I'm too worried. Yeah, he just does like puts you down to one health or whatever it is, which is really nice. It's actually real nice with this one. In the nuts. I don't get this tech. Doesn't seem like it does anything apart from just bit of free damage. I wouldn't want to hit him on it though, that's where it might actually do something. This one definitely seems more chill than that fight we were just in now, purely on the basis that you can't die and he seems to take a bit more damage. Or it's probably just because there's more going on so you're damaging him more often. But like attacks like this, I don't really have to worry about anything with this. Unless his legs help you, which I don't think they would, they don't look like they would. Oh, yep, there's that one. That's going to be the one that will do it every time. Every time it will be that one. Let's keep wasting these healing items, so I guess we'll just keep doing it until we run out of healing items. There's no downside to it. Apart from it's kind of boring. It's like, especially doing this a few times, it would be tiresome. This is just gonna be fucking up, like, trying to get too much damage, and that's all this is. It's not like it's like any crazy attacks. It's great. It's the same with any fights like this, I guess, you know, where you're fighting someone that has a ton of health. It's just greed. Greed is what kills you. Even the music's so sad. Scares me when he's doing that. I think he's gonna attack again, but he doesn't. His legs do hurt you on that. I really don't know. I don't want to find out. The fact that he doesn't kill you is very refreshing. To number one longest fight. The ones I'm saying it won't be the greed that kills me. I look forward to it. And yeah, I'm sure that'll be fun. Long fights are like probably my least favorite fight. I mind if I've been really hard, like the twins. That one was okay. Would have been nicer if it wasn't so awkward where you had to listen to them talk. Adam and Eve. Would have been nicer, if you didn't have, you know, the startup where you got to hear their bullshit. Like, if you just get back in, that would have made that fight the best fight, I think. My favorite fight so far is probably the awful one, just because of the music. It's so good. But, like, a fight like the Adam and Eve, where it's fast, but it's there's a lot happening quick. So, like, you get them pants down, and then you can get through it pretty quickly. As opposed to a really long fight, which might have like attacks that aren't that bad, but it just takes ages. Do not find that fun. Like this. Yeah, I know you're not gonna attack again. I'm not right there anyway. I miss having a little 50 person in it with me. Yeah, I knew that attack was coming straight afterwards, so I was not standing near the fuckboy. That attack's just an a-hole. She's got nice music to go with us. And that's if you could not bring him to me, or he just wants to come hug me. Fair enough. Fair enough. Oh, okay. No, no, again. I forgot he does an attack on that bit. There's a sound that spooked me there. In the corner. Oh, fuck off. Oh, thank God for the slowdown. It makes at least bits like that not as worrisome. Don't warn you far, just attacking for like 30 seconds on stop while he's walking into you. I guess you could, like that attack, it's not exactly, it's only two attacks. I feel like it's less risky. Because the only things that have killed me so far have been that attack that he just did there, and that's when I've been close. That's because I got slightly greedy or something, get more damage in, get a nibble more in. Only things that's killed us so far. There's nothing from a fire's really killed us. Oh, that could change. Oh, I don't like this. This is sketchy. Terrible place to chuck balls or something. This attack. This is why I could definitely see killing me at some point. Depending on how 9S is with him anyway. Like if he stays on 9S and is kind of far away from me, then I'm fine. But a few of the times he has come to give me hugs, Time to give his love him. If you went angry, you said, if I find your body, it'd be kind of interesting if your body disappeared up. And like, closely close. No, 9S, stay the fuck away from me. Push back. Just chill in the corner, it's all good. Is that fuckboy hat? Yeah, go away now, save that. Stay over there. Over this way. Yes. Good boy. Good lad. Please do not come near me with this bullshit now. No, no, that's what you do. What are you doing? No, I know something. Yeah, he follows up with that on that one. This is kind of why I think we did that first time when it was the little 50 person with us. It was like around the sort of my health. But it was a lot quicker on that one, which is nice. Yeah, no, I know you. Yeah, he seems to constantly follow up with that attack on that one. This is the best attack. Or one of them. Damage anyway. Die? I mean, they were dying on this, so it wouldn't really bother me too much. But I'd prefer not to, just because I prefer not to do this fight more. But you realize if I die, you gotta watch me do this. Can't imagine this is the most exciting fight to watch. Ah! I'd prefer if you be quiet. Get off the couch, boy. Get off the couch. Just leave and not watch? You chop one. You always have that option with anything. But then me dying wouldn't really change anything with that. Ooh! Normie starting alive. I don't like you being in the middle. Just follow up. This isn't really matter. Now this bullshit. And it is kind of freak damage for the most part when shooting at him with this one. If he gets near me, definitely a risky biscuit time. And it's free damage after this one, to be fair. Be fair to the attack. Not the place where I want to be. Follow up. Free attack. You're greedy. Try not to. I'm trying not to. I don't like the position I'm in now. Please don't be able to hit me. Oh man, you can't skip him. Why don't you skip him? That's the time. Oh yeah, take him over there. Thanks, nice. Unless you better go over there and fucking do things with him. You should have him there. I was gonna grab you. Come on, man. Go away. Alright, can I follow up? Unless you take care of him. Oh, not this! This attack scared me the first time. Oh! I don't like this attack. That we do. Please fuck off. I mean, I've seen this one in a while. I didn't want to do that. That could have bollocked me. Is it funny, quick? It is now. Enough, I say. Show pity on an old monk. Go on. Father Servo requires a gold ore, a piece of filler metal, a pristine cable, and a large battery. Yeah, things I fucking need. That's done. Fuck that guy. I don't know, 2B. What do you think? I feel like all this fighting is a big waste of time. Plus, it's starting to get really expensive. It's not a waste. Our own skills improve each time we spar with this machine. Do they? Do they, though? Such wisdom. May the thousand blessings of a random and unspecified god rain down upon you.
Target location data obtained.
What don't we have? Because we got pristine cable. I'd happily take more of them. Happily fucking take more of them. Right, we gotta go over that way. Oh, at least that part's done to that. Bullshit! I can't wait to see the fucking next one. It's gonna be like level 60. There's another one. This does not sound very fun. Fuck off! Why are you guys always here? Go away. Stay in your place. This is my place. I own this place. Get the fuck out. Man, what have we got to go and fight to get the thing we need? Next one is very fun. See about that. No. Maybe in this book? To watch? Lovely. I look forward to seeing it once and then wait until I've leveled up a lot more before fighting it. Sure, that's how it's probably going to go. You guys drop what I need? I imagine you do. Oh, yeah. You guys show pristine cables. I'm pretty sure I need more of them. Oh, damn, Poke. Thank you a ton for the host, sir. Thank you very much. How's everyone doing from Poke Stream? What are you streaming, Poke? I know you were streaming some Overwatch, I think. I know you streamed earlier as well, at 5 a.m. my time. On, I think some Mania. Tired as hell. Are you doing some more? Noise. How'd it go? Arse Overwatch. How did the stream go? Did it go good? Oh, we're doing some Eve as well? All the things. At the same time, that would be interesting. Arse, Eve, and Overwatch at the same time. Much impressed. Fuck! Yeah! Fucking hell. Oh, yes, please. Mm-hmm. I'll take level 30. I will take that. Nine as nice. Yeah, actually, I saw you were doing that Hollow Knight. So I was going to come in, but I didn't want to see that game because I've heard it's maybe really good. So I was like, oh, I'll wait to it, you know, until I get around to playing. It's not an early access. It wasn't. Wait, is this where we've fallen before? No, this is way too small. What the fuck? Yeah, Hollow Knight. I've heard really good things about that. No, it's further up. What is she saying? That's new to. What is it, 2B? Is that right? It's amazing. I'll definitely have to check it out at some point for sure. Oh, show. Never seen this roof before. Maybe that's it. Maybe she just realized this roof. That must be, because I don't see nothing else. 2B, what's your fascination with the roof? Huh? Oh. Where are you going about that? Them two? They're not new. Well, they are new here. I don't think they're new enemy types, though. Twitch's taking a sweet time with your affiliate status. It still hasn't come on yet? Because you did get the thing, didn't you? With the affiliate. Oh yeah, since you sent service tax info, and they still haven't come back with it. I don't remember how long that took when I did it. I'm not sure they should have went out though. Now you get what she means? So I'm guessing it's to do with them things. I'm gonna give this, do this first before I go check out them guys. Have you bought the required items? Yeah, I have. First one was instant. Second one aim. Wait, what bit's instant do you mean? The first part of the, I don't remember, like, I know you have to do the tank stuff for the affiliate thing, I don't remember. Was there anything you had to do before that? Next people, Amazon, don't work weekends. It could be the case. One order of useless crap as requested. Oh ho, now Father Servo can finally achieve oneness with the universe. First tax, oh there's two? Okay, I don't remember. It was also different for me as well, because there was a lot of stuff where like, I think it skipped many parts, not being from the US. So there was also that for me. You don't say. Just wait, my child. When you return, Father Servo will be more powerful than you can possibly imagine. Yeah, I think there was a lot of stuff that was different in terms of filling out of him. Okay, not bad, not bad, not bad. Well, I look forward to seeing your next phase, I guess. Sort of. Oh, bollock! I remember correctly, these guys were actually easier to fight just close to them. Engaging. Well, maybe apart from this one. Analyze the enemy. Oh, I knew that. That's the one. That's why I want you to fight them close. That's when I first ever met them things, that's what killed me. 21 hours, yeah, go to sleep. Go get some sleep. But thank you a ton for the host, sir. I really appreciate it. Glad to hear your stream went well. Get some sleep. Get some lovely sleep. And hopefully I'll see ya when I next see ya. Have a good one, mate. Ideally, I prefer not to die. You asshole.
Huh. That's new.
Okay, she is on about things over there. Oh! Maybe a little robot in the middle. I don't want to fuck with that right now. I want my body. Go quick to fix his name. You don't love his name? The best near speedrunner that hasn't done a near speedrun? Oh, he has changed. Oh no, he's small. He's Emil! Sniped. What's up, fam? Make a fifth Twitch camp. Should probably get on that one. Get some more warped wire, I guess. We get more than that. He's gonna murder me so badly. I'll have him, it's fine. Easy. Wait, whoa. You're actually saying like new shit. Or maybe you're not. Okay, I don't think that was important either. Hot deals. All the shit he's got on him. Can I see it? What's underneath? I'll piss off! I wanted my body!
Engaging. Pod, analyze the enemy.
Have I said of anal- Oh no, now that thing's been shot! With a stupid laser attack. Emil, take care of them for me, okay buddy? Thank you! I just want my body, so I can take off all my fucking chips. Fight these fuckboys. Hey, Ninus, you do that. Oh, there's my boy. Ah! Nope, he's still there. Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's not good. I just don't trust his laser! This thing's everywhere trying to kill me! Why me? Why? Oh, no. Fuck! You! Go on, 9S. These things are scaring me more than anything because that's bloody laser attack. Okay. Wait. Is my body buggered off? I don't know. Oh, thank God. No, that's not my body! Go away! Body? Oh, thank- okay, it's more of that one. I didn't do shit. You're not shooting. Get them back to me! Nope. Type C. My ass. Okay then. Exactly, I was ready. I had it all planned, I just needed my body, just needed my chips. And then we just swap out. Whew. Oh, that was scary. All them balls floating at me. Scary balls. But we good now. We got that stupid shit on screen. Gotta get rid of it. Nope. Yeah. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. I don't need to see my HP. Oh, mini map for me. Save points too. Control is for you, not for me right now. Happy, yes I am. Dog is making noise. That's okay, cause I am gonna get my body again. Only cause I don't remember if there's any XP on my body. Is it new? I guess. You have to take shit. Oh, yeah, see, it was XP, 1900.
Pod, analyze the enemy.
Oh! Fuck, I forgot them fucking dinosaur fuckboys were there. God damn it. Honestly, I want the XP now. Down where it is. I should have gone the other way. Fucking dinosaurs, man. Fucking dinosaurs. Unbelievable. And then we got fuckers trying to touch my body immediately once more. Everyone wants a piece. You're not having. Now we're gonna have to find them dinosaur fuckboys again now to get my body back. Oh, it's in such an awkward position. I just want to fight that. Well, actually, I kind of want to fight these two big things. If we get high up, they can't laser higher. I hope that's the case. Get by them. Richie! Shut your mouth, fuckboy! Why is... Go away! I need my buddy! You fucker! Right, huh, well, the...
That's new.
Dinosaur thing's taken care of. This guy shouldn't be that bad.
Engaging.
Why are you so tanky? Oh, fucking hell. We need main damage? Yes. Be so bad. Well, their attacks don't seem too bad. They just seem very tanky. That's what my body! Sir, will you fuck off? Right near my body. What's over it? Why are you chilling over it? Sign protecting? Fuck up. Oh, bloody hell. Once I have a laser attack, we'll be fine. You got a laser attack? Well, down the street. Where is my body? You're right on my body! You fuck, boys! No, I want, because it's got XP on it. It's got 1900 XP. I don't want to lose XP. The only reason I want my body, I want the XP. Otherwise, I would not care. 1900. I don't want to lose that. I ain't about that life. Although, I might have to, I'm sorry. By the looks of it. Greed. Please, 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 do not kill me! Fuck you, you dickheads! Dun, 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 dun. Ba, 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 ba. Ah. Right, we're good, we're out of there. Now to just save. So it... I won't have to get that XP again. Oh, you asshole. Who is it? Thank God the animals don't attack you after, even after accidentally shooting them anymore. Okay, we're good now. Now we have nothing to worry about. Unless we get a load of XP with this one. So I don't want to miss out on that. I want to see what the deal with these fuck boys is. You piss off. What's up with you lot? The best bet to fight them more near each other. Okay, honestly, you're just getting in the way. Sorry, little man. Thank you, little boss. Follow us. Wait, why did someone else never? Oh, it's just a thing. How much bloody health do you have? It's not like we're doing like two damage a shot. We're doing a decent little nibble. has a ton of health. Getting 800 out of that. Also have a decent health pool. That's what it seems like. They're level 25 as well. My goodness. He's saying a little one. What the fuck are them big boys gonna be like? You fucking want me? I'm not fighting you. You're an asshole. What the hell is up with you lot? Oh no, I'm not doing well right now. This seems like fine. Let's go and see our lad. Let's go and check out what's happening with him. Because we're near to where we can progress the main story again. Although actually, I'll be ending fairly soon. Yeah, I'll be ending fairly soon. Fuck, I can't believe this already come by that fast. It's almost free. God damn. But we'll be kind of straight back on this later when I get back from work, which will probably be around 6 because I also have my dinner. Red Bounty? Well, what think you of Father Servo now? You've had a lot of work done. Indeed. And all thanks to you. Well then, think you can face the full might of Father Servo's power? Face the full might of Father Servo. And we fight. Oh, he's got a bit bigger. Alright. Alright. Level 6. Yeah, that's fucked up. That's fucked up. Oh, I can actually have my chips on them. Show someone up there I can repair. Make this guy a bit faster. It's gonna take years. Sorry, been like a couple of minutes and his health's ain't nibbled. I'm assuming he gets more attacks this time. Thank you. expecting he was for him to have been that closer. And then not. I don't know if I'm gonna finish it. I mean, I don't have to immediately go into 3 o'clock to work, but it's kind of what I want to do. But this pace here, this fight won't finish till like 20 past 3. Maybe even longer. Look at the hell. Hello, 2B Nier Operator 690. Did you know loot any... Pardon? Did I not? Oh, did I not loot any? I had some, but I kind of wasted... Well, I still have some small ones. Not many, though. I can use them. I just didn't think it would make much. I have one ranged small one left. And 6 melee ones. But in this fight, I don't really want to get too risky with the... Yeah, that's what I was thinking. 2 damage instead of 1 probably isn't going to help too much. With this hit. It doesn't really make a difference with that. And then the melee one, I mean, I can get melee, but I only lost 15 seconds. And I feel if I use that, I'm going to push to use melee too much to where he's going to hit me. You know what I mean? But hello, welcome. How you doing? Not that, I mean, it wouldn't be the worst thing if he killed me because I need to enter him fairly soonish anyway because I need to go into work. I will be back later tonight with more of this, which I can't wait for. Because later on we'll do some story stuff. We've done most of the side shit we can do right now. It's really this and the parade one. They're all we have left in terms of tough ones. And even this, I don't know if I can be tough. I put more. I need to be very fucking patient. At least right now. Maybe he'll do more moves. I don't know. Even though his attack seems fairly readable, that punch he does, the like straight right after he's done his little chilling sesh like that, he's done his little what? After that, like, because there's no indicator whatsoever, I know I'll fuck up that timer if I'm constantly like pressuring him like this and then trying to get the time in on the dodge there, which would be nice because there'd be a lot of damage having the evade here after the, when he tries that punch, unless he does a different one like that. But again, the evade would be nice because in slow-mo for 3 seconds now. So what we got on there is 3 seconds, right? So we upgraded that. 3 seconds? Yeah, so we got 3 seconds of time to get a bit of damage in as well. Because this fight would sure go a lot quicker if I was pressuring. But then, we've already been shooting at him for like 10 minutes now. Well, maybe like 5, 10 minutes, I don't know. I've barely done anything. Having to do all this again would be a real pain in the ass. I mean, it could be the first thing we do when I get back on later. Who knows? That one's pretty... Oh, that's the one that didn't have the indicator and it got me and I knew it was gonna and it happened. There we go. Right, well, I'm not doing that fight. There it is. I knew that was exactly what was gonna happen. That fight's gonna pain in the ass because it's gonna take a year. It's gonna take so long. Oh my god. God damn. Well, it doesn't seem that tough. I just have to sit there for like an hour shooting at him. Especially if he stays there, I don't know if he'll get more moves. But we should go and save, even though I don't think anything's happened. But we should go and save anyway for the sake of saving. Oh, wait, is there anything to read quickly before I end? Any unit data? Oh, yeah, we've got some bits that have changed. Hmm? You're not there. Father Servo. So next part. Father Servo underwent an even more radical redesign, including a snazzy red and white belt. However, his flurry of powerful attacks was not enough to stave off an inevitable defeat. No, it was not. That was like boring ass fight as well. The animal machine. Yeah, this one was pretty cool. Cheesed it because it stood up and shot it, but I liked the design of it. This unit, a medium-sized quadruped with antlers on its head, resembles an animal in both appearance and behavior. After forming a pack of ferocious beasts and attacking the native animals, it appears to have been ostracized by its fellow machine lifeforms. The Gravekeeper. Yeah, he was a saucy fucker. A medium-sized biped that guards the grave of the forest castle's first king, attacking intruders on sight. The moss on its armor serves as proof of the many long years it has spent in this role. Its Goliath-class biped has multiple weapons lodged into its body and attacks without regard for friend or foe. It's one of the machine lifeforms that was injured in a failed suicide attempt. Also an A-hole. Yeah, exactly. It's definitely Havel there. Havel? Is it Havel or Havel? I don't remember how you pronounce his name. Definitely him. Just as hard, maybe harder. Yeah. The first king of the forest, who rotted away in its deepest reaches, left there through the ages. Its body is covered in unfathomable quantities of moss. The grave at its side contains historical data inscribed by the Secretary of the Forest Kingdom. Enhanced machines. This is the same, we've read that before. All these have that same part. I guess we just hadn't seen one of them before. And that's all of them. Okay, yeah, we're up to date with that. And I think the archive we are, in fact, up to date with. Yep. There's no new tutorial stuff. The weapon stories, we've read all them. So I wonder if reading it. Actually, because. Can't you read it from here? No, I do normally read it from here. Yeah, the weapon stories. I'm pretty sure I do. I was just wondering if it was from here I normally read them. I can't remember if they show as red when I go on them. I don't think they do though when you level up a weapon, rather. We haven't had a new fish since like the second day of playing this game. We've had no new fish. Yeah. Hopefully we will at some point for sure. Maybe one stream once. I don't want to do a full stream of going to all the fishing spots and sitting everyone for like an hour. That would be hell on earth. I've done fishing. We done fishing ages on like the third day. Like sitting in spots for a while and we got nothing new. I'm not going to sit there for hours. Fuck that noise. If I knew like certain spots had new fish, then sure, but I don't want to know that. We'll find out from doing it. It'll happen at some point. It's just so boring. It's nice to do in little nibbles, but to do it in one big one, oh, poor sleep. New areas, you got like two new fish, enough a new time to go. Yeah, I want new shit. I gotta sit there for an hour. Not right now. There's stuff to do. Places to be. People to see. We're gonna do the fishing though, because I want all the fish. And it's not like these fishing spots are gonna go anywhere. Like, we got the one. The one in the big hole. Where is it? No? No. Where's the big hole? It's that one, right? Yeah, the cave. There's like fishing bits there. Probably new fish there. Could probably do some more in like the oil bits over here. Even though I did quite a bit on them, these ones here. The oil field. And I think there was another one, wasn't there? I think there was another one like out here. Where there was like the big old trees somewhere around here. But I feel like I had a decent bit there before, but there could be something new. And the forest. Forest for sure. There's probably some new ones there. It's just very boring. But I still want them. It's hard to sort of motivate yourself to do that fishing when you got all these cool quests again. Yeah. Although we're practically... Well, not practically done again. That one we were just doing, pay this guy off, which that'd be fine. And then the Emerald's Memories, but we can't finish that until we get to wherever that place is. But we can do that at some point. And then these ones over here, which we can't do yet. So really, when I come back on later, I either start with this shit and just sit there for like an hour shooting at him, and then go over to this and grab the flare thing, which is there, and come back down and probably go there, pay off him, go to the amusement park, get a Mills Memories things, then maybe come back and either do the parade one or do the main mission. When working to age, probably will be about 6 p.m. my time, so it's 7-ish your time, I would imagine. That'll probably be about it, because I'll get back. God knows how long I'll be in the office, but it shouldn't be too long. But then I'll have my dinner and that. So it'll probably be around about 6 p.m, I reckon. Something like that. It is when I'll stream later. Save again. It's double trouble. Double troubler. Yeah. No, here's all the... How did I not find this before? Maybe you have to be near a save to see it? I feel like I always saw that before. Here's how we see all this. 72 deaths. 813 items. 145 bodies collected. Bodies uploaded. Infected. I don't know what that is. And there's all the enemies we defeated. Android subquest. Machine subquest. Cool. Cool. Yeah, we got 79k right now. We can easily force that up to 100k. So we'll be able to do that money quest, no problem. Later on. Yeah, so that's when it should be like 6 p.m. my time. When I'll be back on later tonight. With more of this. So basically in like 3 hours. Really. I shouldn't be in the office for more than like 2 hours. Just gotta do the rotors and shit quick. What have you sent me on Snapchat? What have you sent me? Oh, you got me on TV. Get distracted. I don't get distracted. Don't know what you're on about. Was that your way of distracting me? Because my phone didn't make a noise with any of that. Thank God. I have it all muted on my phone. Thank God. Right. So it's been great having you all here. Hopefully I'll see you later. Bye, 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 bye. Bye, 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 bye. Bye, 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 bye. Bye 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 bye.